au contraire, my little fish stick. He knows exactly what it's like to lose someone he loves. You know, like a father. Like a mother.
Be very careful with the next thing you say.
Like an adopted son. Isn't that right? Batman. Maybe, in a way, that smelly old flounder is right. Because how many can die in your arms before you grow numb to death?
That's not very careful.
Now, how many dead eyes can you look into before you die inside yourself?
I've been dead inside a long time. But even I have a limit. And if you cross that line, I swear to God,
Before what, Bruce?
Kill me? You won't kill me. I'm your best friend. Besides, who's gonna give you a reach around? Anyway, you need me. You need me to help you undo this world you created by letting her die. Poor Lois.
How she suffered so!
I often wonder, how many alternate timelines do you destroy the world? Because, frankly, you don't have the cojones to die yourself. So as usual, I'll be the bigger man. A truce, Bruce. As long as you have this card, truce. But all you have to do is tear it in half, and I'm happy to discuss with you in any way, like why you sent a boy wonder
to do a man's job.
You know, it's funny. You would talk about people who died in my arms. Because when I held Harley Quinn, and she was bleeding and dying, she begged me with her last breath. And when I killed you, and make no mistake, I will fucking kill you. Then I do it slow. I'm gonna honor that promise.
Had me.